Hello everyone, I'm Yi Shao Lo. Today I'm going to introduce the globalization of Adidas shoes. I will take very common shoes that you can find in Gainesville. Here it is. You can see men's Combat Speed 5 rattling shoes, and it is sold in every Target in Gainesville. I will divide the shoes into 5 constituent parts: soles, lacing, laser covering, pressable upper net, this is a special part for sneakers, and plastic parts. Soles are the most vital part of Adidas shoes because it has the special skill that Adidas is proud of. After 2010, Adidas halved the sole manufacturer in China and moved them to Vietnam. Therefore, most of the parts, including the soles of these shoes, are from Vietnam. Men's Combat Speed 5 wrestling shoe soles have polyester shoe soles, produced by Chi Huang Corporation Limited, Po Yuan Vietnam Company Limited, Ho Sun Vina Corporation Limited, and they are located in different provinces in Vietnam. Then, semi-manufactured goods are sent to factories located at Ho Chi Minh City. Then they are manufactured, packaged, and exported. The four companies in Ho Chi Minh are Lacti Company Limited, Po Yuan Vietnam Company Limited, Sunshin Vietnam Corporation Limited, and Vietnam San Ho Corporation Limited. So next, lacings. Lacings are the most popular semi-manufactured product because they can be sold as a complete product. People sometimes buy several lacings for one pair of shoes. The lacings of men's Combat Speed 5 wrestling shoes are from wet process suppliers. The company which takes charge of the lacing is Dongjin Textile Vina Corporation. Then, just as soles, semi-manufactured goods are sent to factories located at Ho Chi Minh City. Finally, they are manufactured, packaged, and exported. Here comes the laser carving. The laser carving is a part that makes men's Combat Speed 5 wrestling shoes different from other shoes. It also comes from wet process suppliers, including Wei Tai Vietnam Laser Corporation, Prime Asia Laser Corporation, and Huang Fu Laser Corporation. Then just as all the other parts, semi-manufactured goods are sent to factories located in Ho Chi Minh City. Finally, they are manufactured, packaged, and exported. The manufacturing of men's Combat Speed 5 wrestling shoes, pressable upper nets, is similar to lacings. They require wet process supplies, and the company that takes charge is Dongjin Textile Vina Corporation, as I mentioned before. Then, semi-manufactured goods are sent to factories located at Ho Chi Minh City. Finally, they are manufactured, packaged, and exported. So finally, plastic parts. Men's Combat Speed 5 wrestling shoes do not seem to have lots of plastic parts, as you can see in the first page, but usually Adidas shoes have some plastic parts, such as the symbol, because some Adidas shoe symbols are pasted plastics. The company which takes charge of these things is Evertech Plastic Vietnam Corporation. Then semi-manufactured goods are sent to factories located at Ho Chi Minh City, and finally, as you know, they are manufactured, packaged, and exported. So, how do they come to Northern Florida? When all parts of the shoes reach Ho Chi Minh City, the factories manufacture them and make them as complete shoes. After that, they are ocean freights from Ho Chi Minh to targeted import warehouse around the U.S. The closest one from Gainesville is at Savannah, Georgia. Target here in Gainesville will take products from other warehouses if they are not available. Other warehouses are located in California, Washington, Virginia, just as the picture here shows. The circle is the warehouse that our store usually uses, which means the Georgia one. The circle is a warehouse that, and the square on the picture is other import warehouses. The products usually transported through trucks from the warehouse to the Target store, mostly because, you know, shoes are not perishable. So Target is a large American retail corporation, we all know, that can get product directly from Adidas manufacturers. It can avoid intermediary business, and it is a very large advantage as a corporation located at the downstream of Adidas. Well, Adidas outsources all of the shoemaking processes to decrease the cost of labor. Target takes advantage of the outsourcing of shoe manufacture of Adidas because the outsourcing will make the initial price of the shoes cheaper. Target only imports popular products, so the shoes may soon become unavailable in the store. Target earns profit by utilizing the price difference. So they buy shoes at the wholesale price and sell them at a market price, which is much higher. The policy implication. Looking through the shoes, we can see several policies behind it. First, the U.S.-Vietnam Bilateral Trade Agreement. This is a relatively old treaty signed at the beginning of this century. After that, America built a deep and more diverse relationship with Vietnam. For example, in 2016, America lifted its ban on the sale of lethal weapons to Vietnam. Vietnam is the seventh on the American import list in 2019 and the sixth in 2021. On the other hand, the U.S. and China's trade war are very important things to mention when we consider U.S. trading with Asia countries. As the image showed in 2018, the tariff of the U.S. to China and China to the U.S. is hugely increasing. Even after Phase 1 agreement, the tariffs are still very high compared to importing from other countries. Therefore, companies prefer to form collaboration relationship with other Asian countries because they can buy from them at a lower price. Vietnam, as a country which has low labor costs and relatively advanced manufacturing factories, become a very good choice. And here are my references for the presentation. Thank you for listening.